Assalamu alaikum students, and this is your teacher Javed Iqbal, and today I'm going to discuss the poem of Daffodils of class 9. This poem is written by a very famous poet, William Wordsworth. William Wordsworth is a lover of nature, and he spent his time, most of his time, in the company of nature. And what he tried to portray, he tried to portray the good example of nature. So with the help of nature, he tried to explain his concepts, he tried to explain many things, because at that time the poet, they usually used to write things in the company of nature. So he once told that nature is a preacher and teacher as well. So because it means that nature teaches you many things, and it can preach you many things, because in the company of nature you can explore many your ideas, you can convey and portray your good examples, your good contacts, concepts in the company of nature. So in this poem, he is trying to say that basically it is a journey in the company of nature. So once moving in the company of nature, so he saw some of the daffodils, and he saw that I wandered lonely as a cloud, the flowered on the higher wheels, and then once I saw a host of golden daffodils. He was running in the countryside, and he was going to explore something. So suddenly he saw some of the daffodils. They were dancing and breezing with the help of wind as well, and they were moving continuously as the stars continuously moves in the sky as well, and the night time. So they stretch a never ending line, because he never saw their ends, because they were huge in numbers. They were enormous and big in size. He was unable to count them. So they were tossing their heads in sprightly dance, because sometimes when you saw that the flowers, when the wind blows, so what happens that it blows, like it moves here in such position. So when he saw the daffodils, they were dancing in such way. So a poet could not but be again in such jocund company. I gazed and gazed. What actually poet do when they saw such kind of things? They try to amuse themselves, they try to be happy. Why? Because it gives them immense pleasure, because these are the things they try to watch them, these are the things they try to spend their lives over there. So for oft when on my couch I lie in vacant or in pensive mood, they flash upon that inward eye which is bliss of solitude, and then my heart with pleasure fills and dance with the daffodils. In the last stanza, the poet is trying to tell us, I'm going to explain this stanza, that whenever he is lying, he is sitting on the sofa as well, so all the time he is thinking about that journey, he is thinking about the daffodils, because it gives him immense pleasure. They flash upon that inward eye whenever the daffodil comes in front of his eye, when he saw them in the dreams, when he tried to watch them in the dreams. So always his heart is full of pleasure, his heart is full of these daffodils, and his heart dances same like the daffodil dance. So this is all about the poem, this is all about the concept of the poem. You can search the summary of this poem on the internet as well, and I'm going to upload this video on the YouTube channel of Air Foundation. So if you have any problem, if you have any query, you can ask me over there, I will answer you, and I will paste the link of this section on the web portal as well. Thank you for your watching. See you in the next lecture.